Barricade. Barricades now tend to be associated with protests against governments. And to man the barricades is to stage a protest of a kind particularly associated with France. The word is indeed French, formed from the word barrique, which means cask. Barrels were part of the assemblage of objects, furniture, and stones thrown to block up the streets. The French word came ultimately from Spanish barrica, and the form barricado was formerly used in English as well as barricade. Both are recorded from the late 16th century.